Multi-tool. Where? Around here? I didn't see a multi-tool pop out of one of these. Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah, I did not see that in that little corner there. Thank you very much. And how are you doing? Yeah, that's disappointing. Can't destroy. Can I destroy it with the? Nope. Not even with that on. Hmm. Whoa! Hello there. Actually can't melee those things. Ooh, robot. Yeah, I need a box again. Yes, I have never played any of the Deus Ex before, really. I mean, I did Human Revolution a little bit, but only like the first mission, really. I only did the warehouse one at the very beginning, and that's it, because other stuff came up. Whoa, 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 hello there. Who are you? I love being able to use pepper spray again. It's so nice. I wish I could just jump crouch through there. I just use one of these little ones. I won't have to use a rocket on a door. Don't jump, don't throw it in there. Problem is, I almost had it. And my energy is super low. I'm wanting to get it up to where I can take out robots, because there is a lot of robots in this area. Yeah, previous map, which was chapter 8, turns out all I had to do was go down the ladder and go into this empty abandoned building that was boarded up that I didn't know I had to break into. So I ended up going throughout the entire map there, destroying the robots with the little sentry robot thing of mine, and yeah, wasted a lot of resources there. I've been enjoying it a lot. And apparently from what I've seen and heard, Revisions like really improves the game. Let's see, where's one of those? Ah, there's a box. Come here, Mr. Boxy. A new place for you to go. I also gotta explore a little sewer spot found in there. I played a few months ago. Haha, man. Oh, that's fancy. That's pretty cool. Okay, no cameras. I'll take some soda. plop you over here. Ah, multi-tool. Very nice. Kinda wish these toolboxes did something. Come on, I'll do that. Okay, nothing. 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 Except this, which is huge. I think I might wait the minute to get a full charge. Because I saw some gnarly gigantic robots on the other side of the wall. That's gonna be a problem. Out of curiosity, how many chapters are there in this? Because we are on chapter 9 right now, I believe. Okay. Ooh, I can push you around, huh? It'd be interesting if there's something underneath these. Nothing. Charge, hell yeah. That's so much better. Hello, where are you? I realize this. I don't think I want to open that. Although my curiosity is bad. Close, close.
Scanning area.
Hehe. It's getting nothing. Fire extinguisher, that's it. Poo. Luckily we got a little charge thing in here. How did we get up there? Maybe that's definitely not high enough. Ooh, okay. Rats. Ah, there we go. One way to do it, and that's ammo I can't use. Sad face. Around 30 chapters. Huh. That's a lot more than I was expecting. 60, huh? True. You're nice, robot. But you aren't. Was it the robot I was seeing, or was it that guy? Well, it's deactivated anyways. Oh, that's an active camera. That's not good. Yeah, I think I have to get in there and turn that off. Wow, there's no windows in this place. Wait, do I have to jump to the roof, maybe? Jump over there. Oh, welcome back, Hawk. How are you doing? Oh, I failed. There we go. Ah, so close. See an entrance up there. Okay, nothing there. So if I blow that, I'm pretty sure that guy's gonna sound an alarm. Erg. Also, I'm kinda needing that charge station again. Okay, so how many chapters is it? 30 or 14? I'm confused. Okay, so there's only 14. We're getting close to the end then. Full energy. That guy doesn't turn around. I'd like to destroy that. Ah, yes.
This ain't over. Lock it. Oh!
Okay, camera didn't care about that. That's good.
Try taking the elevator to the top of that crane. You might be able to get on the roof and enter the building through the air conditioning ducts.
Interesting. But I'm wanting to go into this building first. Oh, I think I got it. Away from the big boom, that is. Of course, it's full of poisonous gas. Ballistic armor. Okay, so it's nothing but poison gas. It's a waste of a rocket. Even a console for the... Do you aggro? Oh. Okay, maybe that did disable in there. It's just bugged. Interesting. Hi there. Okay. Anything over here? Nope. That's the big guy there that's disabled. Okay, what about that sewer? Saw a sewer entrance around here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Ow. This is a bomb. Ah. And I suck. Okay, I do want gas grenades. And I do not need that piece of crap. Nor do I need that. There we go. Now what is over here? First things first. Huh. Takes us here, okay. I think I can blow this out with a rocket launcher. Gee, if I ever could aim correctly. So we have more lights over here. Stupid rocket. There we go. Okay, we did disable those. That says one time you use rockets. I don't like those. To get over there, though. Haha. And that's a good name.
This, JC. There was a raid on smugglers. I just saw Gunter get into a copter on the roof and head back to Unatco. I don't think Smuggler got out in time. Just thought you might want to know.
Did I bypass and go too far? Is this an optional that I failed? Okay, this is the ship. We are not on that yet. To the main building.
Swimming.
Okay. Yeah, I don't want to go here quite yet. I also see those rockets too. Sounded like I failed something. I don't like that. Idea what that did. Sewer control valve? So that's down there. I don't know why this did, but okay. Okay. So we wanted to go in here. You're the guy I was talking about? This is really high up. Ooh. Sniper rifle, not really gonna be using that though. Ooh. Wow, we're really high up. This is a one-way trip, it looks like.
Good. One of these units will have a panel you can open. Crawl through the ductwork into the building.
Okay, panel. Looks like you, yes. That can only be destroyed. Looks like the sword can do that. Yep.
You won't believe this, JC. There was a raid on smugglers. I just saw Gunter get into a copter on the roof and head back to UNATCO. I don't think smuggler got out in time. Just thought you might want to know.
Was I supposed to meet up with somebody? I'm confused. So they usually don't do that unless I accidentally skip something. I didn't go all the way through that. So we didn't go all the way through that building there. So maybe I'm just missing something in there. That's what's causing all this. So this is where the other sewer entrance went. Let's get the lasers. It's to the sewer.
JC, there was a raid on smugglers. I just saw Gunter get into a copter on the roof and head back to UNATCO. I don't think smuggler got out in time. Just thought you might want to know.
Seriously, what? Okay, apparently that happens no matter what then. Saboteur. Nice. that off. Set you to stand by. Good. That's lamb. Ballistic armor, rockets, like that. MP grenade. Trank darts, hell yes. Very nice. Oh, that's cool. Whoops. Accidentally fell there. Ow. That's terrible. So did that clear the secondary? Okay, secondary's clear now. Nice. And the only explosives they gave me was rockets. It sounded like there was going to be lambs and stuff. Okay, so what did that do for the sewer? And the curiosity. Where was that stupid entrance at? Ah, there it is. Something over here. Oh, so this takes me back over here. So I could have just bypassed all of that. Good to know. I think I got everything that was over here, though. That's from above. Standing on the... Whoa. That dude's dead. That one, too. Is that who they were talking about? Okay. Okay. And I did not see that there. I guess it doesn't matter because it's nowhere needing to go there. Though that is XP. Is there a difference if it's blue? Because I know red triggers. Whoa, 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 whoa. Buttons are not working. Okay, so that blue triggers like robot things. Okay. That explains the alert sound. How did that not blow you up? Really? This one should be able to just go under. There, we got the XP. Now we're out. Okay, those must be linked to turrets. Really? I could just bypass that too and not waste the rockets, okay. Haha, it didn't hurt me. So that, why would I want to turn that on then? If that closes that. I don't get the point of that. So why would I want to turn this valve? To bring the gate down. To block me. I don't get that. Way. Ah, dock area access. Nice. Now I want to do the scary high. Well, actually. Get this over here too. I think we had a code for that too. Let's see. 2249, is that it? Nope. Wrong one. This is a 2249. It didn't work though. So it's a different code. 0909 maybe? Aha, there we go. Use on the thing. Come on, you know you want to open that door for me. Peek-a-boo. Come on. You know you want to open it. I'm right here. Come on. You know you want to use your shiny new gun. Whoop. Crap, I didn't want to go through there. That's a bad loading zone. And I need to reload that. Really? That thing is so fixated on me. Infinite. Now, what do we have here? Since that guy wants to be stubborn and not open the thing. See my keychains open that? No. Okay. Has to be locked. Why am I stuck crouched? There we go. I think that's just to come in. To come in from where? That's odd.
This is a heavily guarded building. Be prepared for resistance.
Surprise! Surprise! Hey, don't you close the door on me. There we go. crap. Didn't even hear that. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a load of crap. Come on. I sprayed him. Fight. Really? 6655, huh? Hack the planet! What is this one too? You shall have no cameras. Where this area is kind of muted. And what's with people not flushing their toilets? Ugh. Disgusting. Hello? 6655.
There's the objective. The PRCS warned them. You should have no trouble slipping past the guards on the dock. They seem to be walking standard patrol routes.
Interesting. Smack, smack. Cigarettes. Leg's still kind of injured. But not horrifically bad. And okay, cannot enter there. Ow. think I hit him. Knife. Okay, now I need the regen. Don't you be coming at me with no weapon, jerk. Are you coming at me with pepper spray? Is that it? Jerk. Shotgun. What do you mean, effects? Bot display. That's what it's up to. I don't know what you mean by effect channel. Oh, sound.
I spill my drink.
It's set to this. For some reason, the sound volumes are so off. What, sound effects? That's going to be ridiculously loud at 27. Yeah, because that's what that is. Then
I spill my drink.
Oh, effects channel. So 27. So what's that do? Happening. What? Oh, come on. Okay, gotcha. Oh, wow. Back here again. So I have to restart to get that working, or is it fine? Really? They're supposed to be still stunned. Okay. Maybe a taser this time? Taser's reloaded. Jerk. Surprise! Oh, and this is where the crane would have took us. Aha! Whoops. Attack, let's see what it does. Whoa. That thing's out of here. This is crazy looking. Ow. I hate it when the stupid thing won't come out. That rocket launcher never wants to be pulled out. The buttons are so bad on that. They're not what they're supposed to be. Okay, what button is that? Huh. It says 10, but it's not actually 10.